me tell you something you already know. The world ain't all sunshine and rainbows. It's a very mean and nasty place, and I don't care how tough you are, it will beat you to your knees and keep you there permanently if you let it. You, me, or nobody is gonna hit as hard as life. But it ain't about how hard you hit. It's about how hard you can get hit and keep moving forward. How much you can take and keep moving forward. That's how winning is done.
Pain is temporary. It may last for a minute, or an hour, or a day, or even a year. But eventually, it will subside. And something else will take its place. If I quit, however, it will last forever.
These clubs, these parties, all this shit ain't going nowhere. The more weird you are, is a reflection of how committed you are to focusing on your shit, molding and shaping and developing your ideas and your craft so that when it's time for you to make your rounds, you're gonna fly. Stop running around here trying to live up to the hype, homie.
I dare you to take a little pain. I dare you. I dare you not to go home. Somebody said, I don't go home, I feel bad. Go through it. You ain't gonna die. At the end of pain is success. You're not gonna die because you're feeling a little pain. I'm not eating like I eat at home. That's why you're about to go to the next level, because if you keep eating like you ate at home, you'll keep being a boy or a girl. It's time to become man, woman.
You got a dream, you got to protect it. People can't do something themselves. They want to tell you, you can't do it. You want something, go get it. Period.
Talent you have naturally. Skill is only developed by hours and hours and hours of beating on your craft.
To be able at any moment to sacrifice what you are for what you will become. And when you get to the point where all you want to do is be successful as bad as you want to breathe, then you'll be successful. And I'm here to tell you, number one, that most of you say you want to be successful, but you don't want it bad. You just kind of want it. Some of you love sleep more than you love success. Sleep is for those people who are broke. I don't sleep.
We can stay here, get the shit kicked out of us, or we can fight our way back. We can climb out of hell. 1 inch at a time.
I choose to fight back!
When you want to succeed as bad as you want to breathe, then you'll be successful.
Make a choice, right? You just decide what it's going to be, who you're going to be, how you're going to do it. Just decide. And then from that point, the universe is going to get out your way.
Now, if you know what you're worth, then go out and get what you're worth. But you gotta be willing to take the hits and not pointing fingers saying you ain't where you wanna be because of him or her or anybody. Cowards do that, and that ain't you. You're better than that.
Play clear. Ovechkin storming in. Alexander Ovechkin curl and drag to the back end. He scores! Simply sensational!
I thought he did it all the other night. Well, this is a carryover. This may be his prettiest goal of the season.
He who says he can and he who says he can't are both usually right.
It's caught in the crossfire.